What are you making? Sanjing bun?
Dumpling bun. China life. China life. Dumpling bun.
Thank you. has a distinctness of it. So it's very subtle. How much is to be? How many ounces?
Twenty-five to thirty grams.
So basically, this this dough, it has to be 25 to 30 grams each. Okay. While one person is making the dough, and then the other side is getting on the meat, the fillings ready. Hi, my name is Danielsudar. I'm the chef de cuisine at Channel Life. And here I'm with Bonnie, she's the Dimsum chef at Channel Life as well. So we are with the whole team here at the Dimsum kitchen at Channel Life, and we're making Shanjing Bao, that it's one of the best sellers in Channel Life. And sure, you're going to see all the production here as well. So here's the chef Bonnie. And then
hi, hello.
Everybody. We're making, so it's a great team. It's one of the best team in San Francisco as we're making the dim sum. The team is very solid. They are very, very good in terms of making their dim sum. The dim sum is we don't have a frozen dim sum. We everything made in house, and everything is handmade and very particular and very detailed. And it's so crazy, crazy detail. It's really, really good. The dough for the Shanjing Bao is very, very good, very, very soft. And maybe after you mix in the dough, put in the washing table, and then you divide it so it should be easier for to work with. We're gonna put it in the sheeter, so it's gonna be easier to put in the sheeter. We divided the dough, and then we let it rest for about a few minutes. I think like about 10, 15 minutes. Let it rest. And then we start to put it in the sheeter. Thank you. This is a scallion bread. That's the one on the best seller in China Life. It's really good. Yuna, how long the sanding bang?
20 minutes.
20 minutes. Why you have to turn it around? So it's not burned? Thank you. This is Sanjin Bao. It's a wonderful crispy bottom, wonderful juicy dumplings. It's one of the best sellers in China.
Thank you.
this is how we started with the piece of the dough. They cut it into circle, and then you fill it up with the meat. This about this much, and then you working around it. It's just like keep doing this one. Keep moving. Okay, and then while you do this, and then you just keep pushing the inside in, and then click, push in here, so like this. And then you just keep around it, and then you just see. So you seal basically in the same time, you kind of like push and clip, and then up at the end of the dough, and then you just gonna have a sealed dough, so it's gonna be sealed like this, pretty so, and then you leave it inside upside down, and then bring it like this. This is our Sanjingbao channel, and that's it. So this is the scallion bread, and it's a steak. This is the final product of our sanjungbap. It's really good. It has a crispy bottom dumpling, and so it has very juicy on the in the inside, and it's really really good. You guys can try it. Comment down below and check it out. Now, what are you making? Sanjing Bao? fire, and then this is water and vinegar. Thank you.
Kalpanga.